What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I know you all are saying, what happened to you? Where you been? Well, I had a lot of things going on right now in my life, you know. You know, I am currently trying to, I am going for truck driving school. So I'm about to be, this furnace is wanted for a marker, okay. So I'm going to just go after this guy here just because he was wanted. But anyway, I'm going for truck driving school, so you're probably going to start seeing me posting more. Let me pull this guy over. Well, I'll do it after this light. Yeah, I'm going for truck driving school. You'll see me more posting some Euro Trucking. I do have that game. I haven't did it in a while. Only because I didn't have the G27 steering wheel, but since I have it, I'm gonna be starting doing it. I learned the game, I know how to play it now, so we'll have some videos up from like that. So pull this guy over real quick. Check his plates real quick, see what comes up. Alright, so this is stolen and it's uninsured, so. Alright, so I'm gonna try to get some backup. I haven't played this game in like 2 weeks, so I'm hoping I can remember this stuff.
I got a situation here, I need backup.
Alright, so backup is coming. So I'm pretty much, I hope you guys just bear with me. I haven't played it in a while, so.
North Holland.
So once they get close, I'll approach the vehicle. All right, they're coming. I see them coming from down there. All right, buddy.
That's really good. You're here for a good reason, right?
I don't need his ID. I just want him to step out the vehicle. All right, so he looks like he's in a gang or something.
Hold it right there.
All right, so he's running. So we're on a foot chase right now. Suspect is running. I don't know. Why the police stop, sir?
This is control. We have an officer in need of assistance in North Holland.
All right, so I'm going to just frisk this guy real quick. He knew that he was in the wrong. He pretty much, his car had disappeared. Okay, well, that's one less thing I have to do. And then he had a weapon on himself. Okay, so he's going to jail. But I want to tell you guys that I didn't abandon Grand Theft Auto 5. It was only because... It's only because Grand Theft Auto 5 is like... Like I said before and I said again. Alright, let me see who's going
to
pick him up. Alright, there's two of them right here. So let's see who's going to get him. Alright, so they're gonna get him right now. Alright, so he's gone. Kinda messed up that that car disappeared, but. But yeah, I didn't abandon Grand Theft Auto 5. It's only because I was trying to do more videos of it, but. They did an update, like how other YouTubers were saying that they snuck a update in without people acknowledging it, and it pretty much had the update was just pretty much like it was just you can't use LSPDFR on there. I don't know how other people are doing it. If somebody know how to do it and bypass it, please let me know. Send me a link or. Give me the information on how to do that, but as of right now, I do not know how to bypass. What? Alright. Alright, it says other. I don't know what's going on with this car here. And the ambulance is hitting everybody. Don't hit me, don't hit me, please don't. I'll just leave that car because it is parked, but I don't know what the mark is other and unknown for, but alright, but it's cool. But if you know anything about trying to bypass this where you cannot use rage on GTA 5, please leave a comment and let me know. But as you can see today, I'm doing Georgia State Patrol. It say press key to reset. So, no, I do not want that one. But yeah, but yeah, I'm so excited, man. I'm into truck driving school. It's like, man, it's like a dream come true. This is something what I always wanted to do when I was young, and I'm doing it. I am doing it right now. So it's like I said before, and I said again, man, if you have a set goal or anything that you want to do in life, nothing is stopping you. Only you is stopping you. So if you want to get out there and try something, or you think that this is your career, or you like something, go ahead and try it and see if it's for you. If you got a passion for it, do it. But, okay, I'm going after this guy here. He almost caused a wreck with me and the other car, so we're going to pull this guy over. I wonder, can I run his tag right now? Ah, that's tight. I didn't even know that. All right, so they don't have any flags, but... So we're going to pull this guy over real quick. That's a turning, and he didn't even yield. Just want to get this guy real quick. But I hope you guys are not mad at me, you know. Is that shooting? Is that freaking shooting?
Open your fucking eyes.
I'm sorry, lady. What the heck? Alright. Come on, guy. Pull the gun out. Why are you keep doing that? Alright, there we go. There must have been somebody up the street because I see that red marker. I'm going to just let this guy go and I'm going to head up that way. I see a red marker, so. So we're gonna go up here and see what's going on.
Don't make me put you down.
Smile, dead man.
Alright, so this car is wanted as it has a drug marker on it, so we're gonna see what's going on with
what?
This guy is freaking a firefighter. How the heck? Get out the car. Oh, I just threw him and hit him in front of the door. What are you doing, man? You work for the city. How the heck you in the stolen... Well, you can't say you in the stolen vehicle. I'm going to just check you and make sure that this is really legit or not, sir. This is crazy. He was wanted as a drug. Oh, you would hit my car. Hey, you got a weapon? Oh, my game crashed. All right, we're back. We're back right now. The game had crashed. That firefighter. Are they going to run that light? I knew I got the right of way. I'm going to go after the last one. It's kind of crazy how the first one did run past that light. And he ran the second one. All right, he got a lucky pass, but I'm going after him right now. Go ahead, pull it over, buddy. But yeah, I guess it's just going to be traffic control today. I hope he can fix his vehicle. Are you going to back up or what? I hate that because if you can't back up, then it's like you have to snatch him out the car and do all this other crazy stuff. Sometimes they'll back their car up, but... Oh, cool. Say park behind the vehicle. All right, cool. So we got him now. All right, so I'm gonna get this guy, see what's going on. Well, first of all, I need to run his tag. Okay, let me get a little closer. Still can't do it, so I gotta get closer. All right, there we go. All right, so he pretty much, he don't have anything, want any flags on his vehicle, so we're just gonna check him out real quick. I know I got traffic, but we'll. Hey, sir.
You were driving recklessly back there.
All right, just check his ID, see what his name is. I'll run his name in the computer.
Thank you.
All right, just sit tight, but I'll be back. But yeah, I hope you guys just bear with me on everything, because I'm pretty much going to be doing everything. I'm going to be running city-wise, and I'm going to be doing long line haul. So that is like driving from Atlanta to South Carolina, Florida, all of that. So I'm probably going to not be able to do as many. All right, so he's clean right now. I'm not going to be able to do as many. Well, I got two mouses. That's crazy. I don't know what's going on with that. Oh, man. I got this radar. I don't even know how to take it off. I forgot to use it. I was pressing the R button, but it didn't want to work. But, oh, well. All right, so I'm going to get this guy a citation. Just $60. We'll just go from there. But yeah, I hope you guys just bear with me on everything, because I know I'll be on the road right now and I won't be able to do as much videos. But when I do get back home, I will be posting videos. But this is not really my full. This is not my full-time job. This is a part-time, and it's too bright. All right, y'all, let me pull over for a second. All right, so we're good right now. But yeah, it's gonna be, you know, whenever I get back, I'll post a video, but this is just a part-time thing. It's like a hobby right now, you know. I know a lot of people like myself, when I first started, I didn't have enough money, didn't know what to do, how to do it, on making videos, I mean, watching, play the video game like this, LSPDFR, but not LS, it's LC. You know, since I started off watching videos, I wanted to show everybody else everything else too. So we're just gonna do that. Let me go on. Let me just call in dispatch. Tell them I'm no longer busy.
This is control. I need a unit for an officer in need of assistance.
All right. So we're gonna head to that right now. Once I get the details on it. Alright, so it said this crime scene is clear, so that's how it always do sometimes, but we'll just get another call in a few seconds. But please, if anybody know how to fix that update to where I can play, it's like on GTA 5, you want to do the police mod, the rage mod does not even show it. It don't show it at the bottom right anymore. It's just the actual game. I don't know what to do, how to do it. Nobody never posted anything. I checked the forums. It's nothing. So if you know anything, let me know, and I'll start having more videos out, because I put a lot of mods into that game, and I can't use it now. You know, I can't utilize it because the game doesn't work. So that's why I do this, and I got some LC PDFR, and then probably tomorrow I'll post. So you were trucking.
Units respond to a criminal resisting arrest in,
so we'll Bastion. Just follow this guy, since I don't have nothing else to do. Yeah, this how I be in Atlanta, since police cars don't have nothing to do. And look at that. Okay, so that's the reason why I wanted to follow this guy. Get out the way. Get out the street, dude. I'm gonna get this guy here. Whoa! Oh, this guy right here. This guy right here is shooting.
I need a unit for a cardiac arrest. Bastion.
Is it you? Oh. What are you doing? So put your gun down. Put your gun down now. Put your gun down. What are you doing? What? Sir? Oh! Girl, put your gun down. Oh, no. Oh, no way. Where'd he go? Oh, what? Get from behind the thing. This guy's right here. Oh, he dropped. He don't have a gun no more, but do he still have it? So put your hands up. All right, you stop right there. Where is the other guy? Oh, my goodness. This is crazy. Must be a gang territory or something. I should have got my car. I'm going to go get my car. I'm going to arrest this guy real quick. I hope they can find him because, hell, this stuff like this, you really. I'm going to arrest him, have backup come and pick him up, and then I'm going to try to go after the other one.
A suspect resisting arrest in Nicky Avenue.
We can't stop him. Send me all you got.
All right, so we're going to send a noose in because this guy is.
This is control.
Yeah, this guy here is just pretty much roaming around. Oh, they got him. I hope they don't come by and just shoot this guy for no reason. Alright, so what they doing with this guy? Cause they got him apprehended. And he's just roaming right now, so. I'm gonna see which one is coming around this corner. Seems like they stopped, so I'm probably just gonna take this guy on in. Is he getting on a bus? Are you serious, dude? Get your butt off that bus.
Over there, hey, stop! Place both your hands up on your head, please.
Yep, I'm trying to catch a bus with his hands behind his back. Oh man, I hope you guys don't see that. I don't know what's going on, but I didn't change the cars on the game, so. That is not a car that shouldn't be on the game. But yeah, I just normally just take away certain cars, but I think that was the noose. But I'm probably gonna take that out. Alright, let's see. Hey, you know what? I'm just probably take him on down. They taking too long, so. Let me see where the nearest police station is right here. Alright, so we're pretty much just gonna take him on down real quick. But yeah, I'm pretty much, my these days right now are just hectic for me. So that's why I haven't been doing that many videos. I'm gonna go around this guy. Just go ahead and speed it up. But like again, I wanna thank you all for everything that you've done, that you don't subscribe to me and like my videos and everything like that. Cause I'm just only doing it for you guys. It's a pleasure for me, but I'm just doing it for you guys. That's why I ask if you all want your city to be announced, I will do it. If they have it on LCPDFR, if not, then I'll try my best to do another one if you guys request it. But I want to truly thank you guys for letting me reach over 400 subscribers. Man, I did not ever think I would be up that high. It might not be as high as like everybody else's, might have millions and stuff like that, but to somebody like me that doesn't do this full time, it's big. So I want to thank you guys. So I want to thank you guys for everything what you've been supporting me on. And you know, I just got freaking out, but yeah, you're going to jail, so that's why you're freaking out. Alright. Oh, my vehicle repaired. I didn't even think that that was going to happen, but oh well. I'm going to park my vehicle. And until then, I'll see you guys later.